Clay trying to snap a three-game losing streak. Eagles in the Glass Bowl tonight, taking on St. Francis. Our athlete of the week from last week was Knights wide receiver Trey Talbot, and he shows you why here. Denham trusts a perfect pass to the corner of the end zone. Talbot would come down with it. St. Francis had a 17-6 lead. Then just before the half, Knights trying to add more trust, trying to take another deep shot, but this time Clay's ready for it. Lucas Frazier steps in there, picks it off, but it's not enough. Knights win this one 31-7.